morning, scholars and Stapleton families. What's going on, y'all? Hey, today is Wednesday, August 26, 2020. Check it out, y'all. Here at Almond, we choose to be respectful. We are responsible. We make right choices. We are relentless. We are readers. We are runners, and we ride. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, why do I have this mask on? That's right, because of our school-wide theme, y'all. Our theme is together, we can become superheroes. And today, Mr. Rodriguez is gonna talk about our first act of heroism, our first characteristic of being a superhero. More to come in just a moment. Let's go ahead and start off now with our Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Cool beans. Hey, can you guys give me a yayer? Come on, y'all. Yayer. Cool beans. Now, what did the left eye say to the right eye? Just between us, something smells. Between the eye and my nose, something smells. Oh man, that's so awesome right there. All right, so in the month of August and September, we're gonna be focusing on one act of being a superhero, an act of being a hero, and that is being courageous, having courage. And so check out the words from Mr. Rodriguez.
Hey guys, check it out. Like my green mask? Hey guys, this is in honor of our team, which is the Green Lanterns. I know this may not be the Green Lanterns, but it's green and that's close enough. Hey, check it out. Today, I'm gonna be talking about one of the special character traits, which is courage, right? Courage is huge. And it is probably the first step that is most important into following all the remainder characteristics that we're gonna be talking about. So check it out. What is courage? Courage is to choose what is good, right, and kind, even when it's hard or it's scary. You hear that? Even when it's hard or scary. We all have fear. 100% of us have fear. You, every one of you watching me, I have fear. Mr. McCaffrey, everybody in the front office, your teachers, your friends, every single one of us has fear. We're afraid of something, and we all are probably afraid of different things, and that's okay. Now, the problem with fear is that it stops us. We get ready to do that, and then fear comes around and it stops us. And that's normal, and that's where courage comes in. Courage comes in and says, hey, as long as what you're doing is good, as long as what you're doing is the right thing to do, and you feel fear, don't let that interfere. Because fear is like a wall, and that wall stops you from reaching your dreams. It stops you from reaching the different goals you set in life. So fear is like a barrier for you, okay? So every time that you're gonna do something, you feel that fear, and if you listen to that wall, you're not gonna go beyond it. So my recommendation for you is be courageous. And courageous means that when you feel that fear, you go beyond it and you do it anyways. And when you go beyond that wall, you will have a fun you've never had in your life because you're now in new territory. So definitely, when you feel that fear, go through it, do it anyways, as long as it's safe, and you're gonna have the best fun you ever felt in your life. And eventually, you'll start moving that fear further down and further down, and that's just the way we are as human beings, and that's how we conquer things. All right, so remember that courage is very important to overcome fear. Everybody has fear, but courage is used to overcome it. All right, scholars, remember, make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.